bloody fight was o'er. Thousands lay on the cold, cold clay, their lives to claim no more. The moon shone down on O'Connell Street, where a dying rebel lay. His body was stiff, and his arms were crossed, and his lifeblood flowed away. A passing comrade heard the mourn, and the sufferer soon was found. Softly, gently, they lifted his head up from the cold, cold ground. Softly, gently, they heard him say, "No longer on earth can I stay, and I'll evermore roam to my own native home and Tipperary so far away." Who's old and grey, tell her it's here by the Liffey's side, my lifeblood flows away. Tell her it's here by the Liffey's side, my lifeblood flows away. And I'll evermore roam to my own native home, and Tipperary so far away. His comrades gathered around him to bid him his last farewell. For he was a true and noble lad as ever in battle fell. They dug a grave and in it they placed John Treacy, brave and bold, who will nevermore roam to his own native home in Tipperary so far away. Who will nevermore roam to his own